researchers have confirmed 100 bull shark attacks. But the real number may be much higher. Because the bull shark is so difficult to identify.
When you first look at a bull shark, it doesn't really jump out at you that it's a bull shark. It just kind of looks like other sharks, yeah, kind of grayish brown on top, white below. That's really different from an iconic species like the tiger shark that has that really square head and those stripes that set it apart from any other species. Then you also have white sharks. Nobody's gonna mistake a white shark. This is a really iconic look. You have the torpedo shape, the tail, the bright white belly, kind of slate gray above.
The bull shark's looks aren't showy or iconic. But if you know what to look for, you'll never forget it.
When you really start to look closer at the bull sharks, you see some features that differ from typical shark shape. They almost look like swimming mounds at times. They're really thick from those pectoral fins forward, you know, huge jaws, and then they've got the musculature to back that up.